Hey, God bless you. So please watch the link I'm going to put below. My question to you, A, who is more civilized, and B, should citizens be treated in this manner? And do you have any outrage, or do you think this is acceptable behavior?